And it cut your pride. And it does it all in the name of love. And you never have to lie on your body. But in hell, prostitution, my.
Downtown to this little city that's in the center of New York, support a little theater.
You know, when we lose our art, we lose our culture. When we lose our culture, we lose our city. So I'm so glad you're here to support the Callan. Myron Callan lived in this town years and years ago. He was alive right up until 1970, but he saw the beginning of the whole movie industry and built this beautiful theater right here in downtown, the city of Oneida. So thank you very much for not only supporting the city, but do support our vendors. There's a bunch of vendors here. We also wanted to let you know that a portion of our sales from all of our stuff goes to the theater. We want this theater to survive, and we want this city to thrive. Thank you so very, very much for that. Appreciate it. This band, we could live anywhere, and we choose, by and large, to live right here in the heart of New York. We kind of love the place. And although I wrote this song when I was in Nashville, it's about y'all here. We're lucky enough to sing one of our first hits, and it's called the New York Country Song. Nice to be here. Oh, Eddie, I got a song for you, okay? Eddie, a buddy of ours has been living in Texas for like 4 decades. And we're gonna do some Texas blues for you, okay? Feature Bruce Fowler, that's the lead guitar, the lead vocal. Texas blues for Eddie's nuts. Sean on the lead vocal, just for the fun of it out here in the parking lot. Police station isn't too far from here, is it? That's good.
Yeah. Not that I should know that, but...
Three!
always do. From our latest album, and it means a lot to us because it's a song about our band and our friends. I got some friends here that we go way, way back. We were at our very, very first gigs, which happened 44 years ago. Some of you were there, and so this song means a lot. You got us all? Trying to get those acoustics. Just wait for Bruce to plug in. I'm gonna put a plug for, you can speak to June at our products table. It's where our merch is. All right there, we've got our first four albums are on a two-disc set. And some of those favorite songs that you're yelling at me are on that, the original recordings. Digitally remastered, but we did something really bizarre. On this two CD set, they were actually mastered from the original vinyl. Think about that, vinyl. So when you buy our CDs, you actually get that sound that vinyl had. back in the day. Still does. Okay, I think we're all set. We're ready to go. This song, latest album, is called Brother, and it's about us guys. And Mark Deming, this is for you, brother.
My brother, I know.
so well.